Now it's time for the mixed doubles table tennis finals between Korea and Japan. Japan is represented by Manami Ando and Kazuhiro Yoshimura. And Korea, they are represented by Jang Woojin and Jeon Ji-hee. Ji-hee there you can see on the left already won the gold in the women's team event. And her partner, Jang Woojin, would go on to win the first game here in this final matchup. 0-0 first, and they get on the board to start the game off. Already 2-0, Korea would go on to dominate this first game. Moves up to 10-0. Japan finally gets on the board 10-1, but Korea would come back in style, scoring the last point of this first game. Korea takes game one, 11-1 over Japan. But Japan battles back in game two, tied 9-9. A huge hit by the Japanese athlete would gain her one more point to take the lead 10-9. One final hit from Japan. They earned their first win, game two, 11-9. Moving on now to game three, Korea. They battled back to take the quick lead, 9-5. After this one, Japan wouldn't be able to get back on the scoreboard in this game. And a huge hit here by Jang Woojin would end game three. And Korea took it now 11-5. They're up 2-1 over Team Japan. After a quick timeout, Japan would battle back in game four. They went up quick 8-5 to start it off, move to 9-5 now, and they would end in style. Japan now up 8-6. Now at game point here. The defense of Korea just can't hit it back. Japan takes it 11-7. Now Japan won game five. Korea won game six, so they're on to a tie-breaking game seven. Korea takes the quick lead 7-3 over Team Japan. Korea continues to build on this lead, and unfortunately for Japan, they weren't able to get back on the scoreboard. This one would end 11-3 in favor of Team Korea. In the final rallies of this one, it was a great matchup to watch. Here's the gold medal point for Korea. Jeong Ji-hee serves it. And the return is just long by Kazuhiro Yoshimura. And it is Team Japan that wins the gold medal in the mixed doubles event.